You see that symbol up there? You know what that means? That means capitalism. I'd be doing myself a disservice if I didn't go in there. I mean, you know, I gotta learn about everything, right? So, let's learn about this. Come on, let's go. Up the stairs. This is one of those fancy two-floored McDonald's that they have in Europe and Asia. Chicken tatsuta. Ooh, I'll go up there later. Let's check out this first. Oh, arigato. It looks like they bring the food right to you. The prices are about the same. Uniforms are much cuter. Nippon All Star. What's up here, I wonder? Looks like it's just more seating, but I can't be sure. That says exit. Oh! Hey, this is strange. The seating area is bigger than the restaurant area. That's a big difference than in America. We normally have a very small seating area. The chairs are pretty comfy. So are these benches. Ooh, I take that back. They're a bit hard, a bit uncomfortable. But they're 100 times better than the ones in Eugene's McDonald's that have that funny curve and that hard plastic. Here seems like an acceptable place for young people to hang out. Even if they're not eating all that much, they don't have the high customer turnover rate that is so ubiquitous in America, you know? Let me see if I can exit out this store. What's this floor up? It's 9 o'clock right now. So it looks like this building is all Asian restaurants and one McDonald's. I am much too poor to enter that. Well, let's go up a bit more, show you the scenery, because a lot of people like scenery. Kire. So pretty. Let's keep going up. This looks like it's the same restaurant, just another floor. Same door and everything. Can I see my dorm from here? No, there's too many buildings in the way. It's just down that way though, as you follow the train. I saw a guy in a white chef jacket, just like the ones they have at home. Isn't that cool? Man, people in Tokyo must have strong legs if they do all this walking and stair climbing. Hi.
乗れる。
なんかアトラクションあれ。
もちろん、まだ何もしてないよ。
Oh, that was so scary. I just got out of an elevator with 8 Japanese people. All of them probably had swine flu. I better go wash my hands after this. And I'll see you next time. That is if I don't have swine flu. Bye-bye.